Hello everyone and welcome back to the official Desperados YouTube channel. Today we will show you a vertical scatter gun. And since this name is not very good, please discuss a better name in the comments, and if you have one, we will use it from there on. And yeah, let's move on and show you the cannon. That was beautiful. So tell us a bit about it, Norg 31.
Yes, so this cannon is supposed to make a vertical line of damage on the enemy's war gear, and you mainly use cannons like this to be really sure that you actually killed the cannon that you were trying to kill. Like, if you have a stab cannon like we shot yesterday, it's often possible that there are still cannons in between the stabs, and with this cannon you can just eliminate that possibility.
Yeah, maybe make a new test block, and in the meantime I will reload this thing so everyone can see how you do it. It's not that hard, but just do it anyway, because maybe there are people that can do it wrong, and then just shoot it. Yeah, as you see, it does a vertical line, and I shoot. Okay, I can't. I just wait, or I go on the controls again and the chat settings and show it. Now we can actually see how we do things if I actually use the tools. This is for blending this thing out. As for not showing it.
Disabling it.
Yeah.
Disabling the trail.
Me English is very good.
Very good, yes. Very good indeed.
Yeah, and yes, if you have... if you shoot... if you have a stab cannon and you shoot a hole, you can't... I mean, you can shoot in the hole again, but it won't do any more damage. But if you have a vertical scatter gun, you can just use that for putting TNT in the hole and doing more damage than you would normally do.
Yes, so it's basically just a cannon that you shoot after your stab cannons are shot through, just to make sure that you really killed all of the enemy's cannons.
It's like stabbing someone and putting a bit of salt in the wound.
Exactly.
Yeah, that's pretty much everything. This cannon can't do much epic stuff, but shoot it one more time. And then I will show the last thing that this thing does. The only thing it can do except shooting is not this, but you go
in. You're stuck in it.
You just use it, go out. Maybe get a bit of damage, and then use... We don't talk about that. Just don't fall in this hole, and then you're fine. So it's just, since there are banners, so the enemy can't see what you're doing, it's just so you can get out and, look at the enemy.
Also, you do not get damage when you get pushed into glass.
I'm not? Okay.
No, you don't.
Yeah, and don't fall into the soul, because you won't only get damaged because the TNT will explode, but also because of the arena floor, if you put it right on the bottom of your war gear. So I think that was it. Until next time, see you again, and bye.
Bye.